Peace, y'all. What it was, what it is, what it will be. Urban Monk in the temple. You want to be here with me? Hit the subscribe button, man. All you got to do, that's all you got to do, man. You can like and you can unlike and you can even leave a comment. But if you hit that button, man, you become a part of my family. Become a subscriber, you become a monk, man. That's how we do it. And if you have any requests or suggestions or information regarding any of the groups that we review here, just hit me up at templeofthemonq@gmail.com. That's monk with the Q. templeofthemonq@gmail.com. That's monk with the Q. And don't forget to sign up for our forms at the website. Link is in the description. And if you would like to support your boy, we also have a Patreon link down there also. You don't have to watch, no pay to play, anything like that. Just if you feel an urge to like give out a penny or so, whatever it is, man. You know, support your boy. We got diseases out there, man. I'm in the house, man, and this is all I do. This is all I do. The agony. No, I'm just saying. In any case, so I watched a video, right? Snake Hips featuring Ayasato Bambi. Well, I got a suggestion to check out. The same group in the, I guess this joint is from Zinc and Ayasato Bambi, which are the two dancers, are in this video. And I love those girls. Me and my wife could not stop listening to the Snake Hips joint that they did. Play that song. I think I've heard that song already about 50 times. I still to this day, and watching the video, like not even just listening to the song, but listening to the song, watching the video. They have great visuals, and I'm actually going to, I want to check out the joint they did with Madonna too, because I bet Madonna's just, she's just the queen of all voguing. But these girls right here, I think may have showed her up on stage, man. I wouldn't doubt it. So we're going to go ahead and dip into this, man. Ayasato Bambi. This is Zinc, and the title is Show Me. And I'm sure these girls are going to get down. So let's check it out. You know what's going down. If you're ready, I'm always ready. We're here, monks. Let's do it. We in the temple. That's the one in the Snake Hips joint that had like, she had the tail here and then it was cut all the way around here. Then it dropped down here, went back up, and then she had the tail, then it come back. It was like art. It was like watching art. Okay. Boy, you so bad. You make me feel so damn
何?どうしたの?誰かいるの?
It looked like what happened to me during the BTS video. When the lights went out on me right mid-conversation, man. I just got like PTSD looking at that.
Me?
Look, this is me.
え?何?どうしたの?誰かいるの?
You put a green screen.
When you're gonna show me? When you're gonna show me?
They must have filmed. They must have filmed her do one set and then filmed another set and then put her up there like on a green screen or some. I don't even know how they would do that with a green screen because the mirror effect is killing me right now.
When you're gonna show me?
Where was the cameraman? I'm sorry, I had to go back because I just realized like you were through the mirror.
When you're gonna show me? When you're gonna show me?
Am I watching?
When you're gonna show me? The same one. How the fuck did they do that shit? I mean, they got even the layout on the floor, the room. Whoever did
See, if you look really carefully, maybe, I mean, whoever did the layout on this, it's a goddamn genius. Look at this shit. The only thing that, no, not even the floor is exactly the same. It's like mirrored. The floor is even fucking mirrored. They got the chair, the broom. Is this all mirror here? And then this isn't? Like, what the fuck? That's crazy. That is so dope, man. Oh my God, yo. And the way they did everybody mirrored the same. Zinc, okay. I got it. Let me subscribe to this. Because when he come out with some new shit, I definitely want to know. Let me see what they got on this page right here. Oh, he just has the one. Huh? Only got one video. Really? You can't just have one video. Yep, he only has one video. Zinc Bebo. 15,000 subscribers. Oh. I guess that's his first one. Not bad, though. Yeah, that's pretty dope. Okay, I like that. First of all, I already told you I like the dances. But the setup, you know what kind of, when I worked at Warner Brothers Studios, I used to see some incredible shit. I worked at Warner Brothers for like 5 years in Burbank back in from 2000 to 2005. And like I would see some like how they can make wood painted. Airbrush it and make it look like metal. Like literally you can be looking at it like from this distance and it looks like metal, but it's straight wood. It was like, yo, I would go into different studios, like we worked in the scripts department, right? Just right next to where they used to shoot, well, you'd have to be my age maybe to know what this is, but where they used to shoot Little House on the Prairie, the church for Little House on the Prairie was right next to our building. And so I would take the little golf cart. We had three golf carts. I would take one sometimes on my lunch. If I didn't have nothing to do, I'd grab a golf cart and then boom, I'd just shoot across the lot and just, you know, I had like an hour lunch. So I just cruise across the lot. Or sometimes you just walk because you never know who you see on the lot. And I would go into the studios where they were doing like Pluto Nash, when they did Pluto Nash, some of the Batman shit for The Dark Knight. Like they had the Batmobile there and the brand new one and the old one, because the old one is on the lot. And I went into the studio when they were doing, I think it was the Pluto Nash joint, and next to him or just a few studios, few sets down was Jamie Foxx had some kind of variety show or something. And they had people walking around in these weird, like, futuristic-looking costumes and whatnot. But when I walked into the Pluto Nash joint, and the setup for that was so crazy. And then some scenes, when they do, like, if they do a scene where they're in the ocean, they make this giant pool, right? So they build this giant pool of water, and then they surround it with green screen fabric. And they'll have the boat or whatever in there, and then fashion the shit around that and blend it all. It's crazy, yo. So when I see stuff like that, like look at every, and I didn't even think to look at the detail because I'm looking at the dances. So I mean, I don't think to look at the detail, but then it hit me. That's why I had to back up some more and go back, because I'm like, wait, first of all, the cameraman was missing. In a mirror shot, how is he able to do that? Like, how do you get an angle like that to where you can't see the cameraman? So I should have seen that right off the back, but I'm so into the voguing, you know, I forgot. So then I'm like, wait a minute, how did he go through the mirror? And I'm thinking maybe some kind of weird CGI or camera trick, but that little ass room, how could you pull off a camera trick like that? Like, I couldn't imagine it. And if so, I wanna know. Like, you need to tell me those tricks so I can do some shit like that. Like on my channel. Like, I want to do some shit like that on my channel. Dope, man. That's just bizarre. That's the most bizarre, or one of the most, if not the most bizarre dance joint I've seen. Has to be. That's just too much. All right, man. That was nice. I like that. Yo. Yeah. Subscribe, like, share, Leave your comments below. Let's grow together, y'all. Share knowledge and continue to build community because I love y'all that much, man.
Walk in any spot, getting plenty props, cause I'm weak, Cali, any hot, till my body rotten. Drinking, running up, I spray them down, like the body shop. Finger bangs, just hit with four fingers, like karate chop. I'm bragging more than you imagine, to the non-factors and sagging, cause we slugging and spelling everything backwards. Sometimes I forget lines, like gold-plated actors, so I guzzle a 50 yak till I regurgitate.